There's one story which is dominating the front pages this morning. These are the reports that police have been called to the London home of Boris Johnson and his partner Carrie Simmons in the early hours of Friday morning. A neighbour reportedly heard a loud argument. Police have said that there was no cause for police action. A spokesperson for Mr. Johnson has said no comment.